game number 14 for the Kings, game number 12 for the Wild. And we are underway at Staples Center. For the Kings stick, but kept alive at the line. Here's Matt Dumba. Exchanging the puck here with Jordan Greenway. And Kaprizov now. Stick handle, feeding it across. A shot by Dumba, caught by Quick. And unit coming over the boards here as Kopitar drops it off for Gabe Vilardi. In over the line with Brown. A Vilardi shot, save. Kokkonen hops in the air. Back to Brown at the bottom of the circle. But he couldn't get a clean look. And Vilardi bodied up by Zach Parise. Parise up the boards, kept alive by Roy. What a job to keep the zone. In his first game back, pass to Carter in the circle. Wide open net, and they score! Jared Anderson Dolan on the power play. And it's 1-0 LA.
It comes back to haunt you. Roy keeps it in, but watch this again, spacing. Back pass, and Carter keeps going here. He draws attention to himself. That's so important. Even though Jeff was hooked from behind, I think what he's doing is this. One man from behind, two men in front. And when that happens, when you already have the man advantage, someone's going to be wide open. And Jared Anderson Dolan has found himself in this situation.
It's a long while to get back to skating. Looks just fine. There's Austin Wagner. Lead feed for Matt Luff. Charging into the zone. He put the shot wide.
Matt Luff had his feet going all the way up the ice. Then when you elect to pass, that becomes a surprise factor.
The Kings right back in with it. I follow to Kopitar. Shot saved by Kokkonen. Ricochets off the corner glass and out. Here's Wagner on a second effort. Wagner pulling drag. Tried to sidestep his man. Lost the puck in the process. Here's Doughty from the line. A shot off the post. Second effort by Anderson. Off the outside of the goal. From Drew Doughty. Kings lead at Staples Center. Doughty for Grunstrom. Reverse for Anderson Dolan. Back for Grunstrom. In over the line. Grunstrom to the front. Loose puck. Vilardi jamming. And Kokkonen making the save. Keeping the paddle down. And the pads down.
I thought his feet were moving before he got the puck. He wasn't waiting. He wasn't hesitating. He was already moving. It helped his first period.
We get a little dive into the numbers and the chances created for that line. But again, it's their first game in 2 weeks. So that has not deterred other teams we talked about earlier. Here's Kaprizov. Watch it out in front. Shut down by Quick. And Vilardi clears the zone.
Just a minute and a half. Watch this. One step, turn, fire. And John, look at Jonathan Quick's eyes. It's always on the puck. I mean, it's just so interesting sometimes.
Now it is only a one-goal lead for the Kings. And an important penalty kill with Fiala sending it across. Eriksson denied by Quick! And Quick is on top of the puck! Oh, what a save!
Now how does Jonathan Quick make the save and not there being a rebound? Oh yeah, he gets it into his jersey. It's right on the right side of Jonathan Quick's body. Watch this. Shot goes, yes, into the jersey.
Directed along with the skate of Hartman. He gets it deep, Quick. And the trapezoid to play it. Lead feed. Here's Trevor Moore into the zone. Moore! Stopped by Kokkonen! And he backtracks with the puck in his paraphernalia. Trevor Moore just not able to sneak it through. Away from Johansson, it comes back to the blue line. A shot saved by Quick on Belpedio. Kings escape their zone. Anderson Dolan with speed in over the line. Centering pass, and Kokkonen unable to keep this one out. It's Trevor Moore.
The save by Quick. Quick's been good in the second period. But watch this. Anderson Dolan, I mentioned, no longer just safe. How about skill? That backhand pass is right on the stick of Trevor Moore. You have Grunstrom in front.
And now it's Dumba with Mermis. Luff coming out to challenge Mermis. Dumba fires quickly. Tipped on goal. Saved by Quick. Eriksson Ek. Top of the crease with the redirection.
14 is facing the shooter. Eriksson Ek. And you can see there, he didn't get the play he wanted. Even though there is a redirection deflection here by Eriksson Ek, he probably wants that on his stick a little bit more to maybe pull and drag and pull it around. Ankle cam shows it there where Jonathan Quick has to keep his eye.
And now Moore Will again try to get it out. It's Anderson Dolan. Back pass for Grunstrom. Numbers trailing the play. Grunstrom going inside out on the defenseman. Gets it to goal. And Kokkonen makes the save short side. Faceoff win for the Kings. Bjorn put one-timer wide of the mark. Roy shot tipped over top of the goal. Elias Anderson flashing in front. Got a piece. Kaprizov beats away from Anderson Dolan. Connects with Fiala. Back for Kaprizov. Gains some room and quick sprawls out to make a save. The Kings took a penalty. And so it'll be a Minnesota power play for the third time in this period. Kaprizov so elusive.
And he'll find a way, watch this, to protect the puck. Watch his body position. Right there, there's the hook. And you see him lean in right at the same time. The timing Kaprizov here is important because watch the lean right there. That forces the hook.
I know what you're thinking at home. Two-goal lead against the Minnesota Wild. What's the worst that could happen? The Kings looking to lock this down.
Again, they're changing the side of the ice that the puck is on so the Wild can't force them, can't get more guys involved on the forecheck.
A little bump from Foligno, stole the puck from Vilardi, a centering pass, Foligno jamming, quick down, and he has the puck.
Give it away, and there's Vilardi, he can't spot the pressure of Foligno, and then quick with the paddle down, makes the save, so the Kings had total possession of the puck.
Tape to tape pass, Fiala, gets by Grunstrom, Fiala to the outside on Downey, wraparound shut down by Anderson, Mikey Anderson. Last ditch defending, got a piece of that.
44 is Anderson, watch this. He's got to get to that near post. Looks like Fiala didn't really try the wrap there. It looked like he was trying to bounce it off of someone.
Dick handling, gliding out wide. Mayhew, hard around. Johnson goes after it. Suter wins the puck against Carter. Suter, back door, quick with an unbelievable save to deny Zuccarello.
Across, you'll see the top of the net is open. The shot goes low against the pad, so Jonathan, he anticipates this.
Dustin Brown in over the line with Kopitar. Brown deeks to the middle, lost the puck. One handed along by Mikey Anderson. Kopitar's wide open here. Minnesota's flying the zone, and Dustin Brown scores! That may be the dagger. With 3:04 to go, it is 3-0 LA on Brown's seventh goal of the season.
Earlier this week, you just talked about supporting these two guys. It's a bouncing puck. Iafallo had the initial pressure. He actually changing when the goal is being scored. Kopitar will turn. Watch the patience here. Hold, hold, hold. Don't let the goaltender move across because... Look at Anji, he's still dangerous, he's still dangerous, he's still going towards the net.
Fiala changes directions down the boards, Parise goal line, back for Fiala, tips it onto the blue line, kept alive by Addison. Parise out to Kaprizov in the circle, shank the shot, Doughty from 160 feet, has an empty netter.
Wild had the puck a couple of times, but really couldn't get it going. And you can see when you have that turnover, it's just a, it's a missed shot by the Wild.
Round behind, and Mayhew in the final seconds. That'll do it. The Kings have won back-to-back, and it's a shutout for Jonathan Quick. Career shutout number 53.